What does earthquake mean? You may wonder. Earthquake? That is super scary. What did it do? What diddly-diddly do? If you get an earthquake in Stardew Valley, it means one thing, and only one thing. It means the path has been opened north of Linus's tent. This path will open up after earthquake, allowing you to go to the bath and the train station. Very nice. Do you want to go take a bath? Then you need to wait for the earthquake to arrive. It should happen sometime during the first summer. The earthquake up in here.